you might know this song. It's called Taking It to the Streets. And I want to speak a story that might be familiar to some of us about taking it to the streets. You see, the children of Israel were at Jericho's walls, and they needed the walls to come down. And God said to take it to the streets, to march in the streets, to shout in the streets, to sing in the streets. And they did just that, and the walls came down. And I'm here to tell you that over on 2nd Avenue and 7th Street, there was a wall that needed to come down, all right? And we didn't take that quietly. We marched in the streets. We sang in the streets. We organized in the streets and in the Zoom squares. And in a stunning 8-2 decision, the Landmarks Commission decided that we could take the walls safely down. And so we can rebuild without having the impediment of the walls. We're so grateful today. So if you don't believe that it works when you take it to the streets, I'm here to tell you I've seen it with my own eyes. I believe it in my heart and I know it in my soul. So we're gonna sing this song, and if you know it, sing along too, all right?